Now remember I mentioned there were two laws that we can use to be able to find the electric field from a distribution of charges. Coulomb's law can be used when we have any distribution of charges. We could have kind of a random collection of positive and negative charges, perhaps a line of charges over here, maybe a plate of charges someplace in space, and perhaps even a volume or a cloud of charge. Coulomb's law could be used to find the electric field someplace right here, from the combination of any or all of these charges. But Gauss's law could not. Gauss's law requires that our charge distribution be symmetric. Something that we could find, for instance, would be if we had a single charge or a combination of charges, we could find the electric field, which is uniform all the way around the outside of this charge. We'd be able to find the electric field in a symmetric situation. Another thing we might be able to do is we might have a line of charge and be able to find the electric field around it like this, particularly if that line of charge went all the way to infinity and minus infinity. So Gauss's law is much more limited. It requires a symmetric charge distribution. The advantage of Gauss's law is typically it's a little bit easier, or it can be easier, but Coulomb's law is more general.